Hey guys, James here. Today I'm going to give you a quick tip and talk to you about how to find contractors and how I store their information. I've had quite a few people ask me through my various social media links how I go about doing that. And you can see here we've just finished a little bathroom renovation. And the way I've found some of those contractors, such as tilers, plumbers, electricians and so forth, is through a service called Hipages. It's really good to use. Watch this video and I'll show you how you go about using the service and how you can find some good contractors as well.
Quick video today to talk about how I find contractors and how I store their information. Number one, word of mouth is always good. If you know someone who's used the contractor and they can refer you, that's great. But everyone's experiences are always different. I've got guys that I've used for the last sort of 15 or so years that I use regularly. I've vetted them over time. I've gone through some good guys and I've gone through some bad guys. But the service that I like to use at the moment now is a site called Hipages. It's online and it's quite easy to use. So I'll show you that now. This is the site. I started using this about 4 years ago, and I've still got tradesmen with me now that I've sourced back then through the site. So I'll talk a little bit about how that works. There are some other sites, depending on where you are in the world. There's a site called Thumbtack in the States, which is very similar for finding tradesmen and contractors. Or if in the UK, there's a site called Rated People. They all do the same job of putting the information in and sort of drilling down to find your contractors. Now, once you find those contractors, what I like to do, I've got a master contractors list, which is basically just an Excel document. And you can see here, if I click on one of these tabs on the side, I don't know, windows and doors, you can see there it's got the company business name, contact person, numbers, emails, and then you can rate them on the side of who your preferred supplier or contractor is. So yeah, just a little sheet that I use there for windows and doors. You can have carpenters, plumbers, a whole list of different people in there, but I just find it a handy spot to save all that information. So what I'll do is I'll go through Hipages here now and show you how this actually works. So start off by just putting your postcode in, and basically you just got to put in what we need. So let's say for an example today we want a plumber. You can either select from the drop down menu or you can just start typing it in. You'll see it pops up there. Plumbers. What's our subcategory? Let's have a bit of a look at what the options are. You have block drains, new drainage plumbing. Click on that. Got our suburb. Let's say we need the next few weeks. Let's say it's a residential job. It's a renovation. Let's say there's three drains. Budget. You can pick from a few there. Let's say between 1,000 to 500 or 5,000. Most people probably wouldn't know if you're the homeowner, but you can just click on that. And let's say we're planning and budgeting for a bathroom renovation. Okay, let's put our name, an email, and then the best number to contact you on. Obviously, I'm not going to put anything in there. And then it's just a matter of hitting get quotes. Now, I won't do that, like I said, because it does send this service out live to all the contractors that are on the service. So if I was to hit get quotes now, that would go out to all the plumbers that are on the system, and they've got a wide net of contractors. Like, it's a very big service based here in Sydney. And then it's up to those contractors if that fits inside of their little niche they specialize in, they'll either accept it. And then what you'll do as the person using the service will get three quotes come in, or three people are interested. And then it's up to you to contact them and get them out. Now, I'll show you a little bit later probably how that works when I've got something that I need here for the house, and you can see what it comes up like on my mobile. So it's a good way of finding guys, and like I said, you can sort through some of the guys that you click with. It might be based on sort of relationship, it might be based on price, it might be based on when they can start, but that's up to you to find out. Once you get those details, again, I'll give you guys a copy of this blank form that you can see. So then once you find your guys, it's a matter of coming back to your blank master contractors list. Here's one that's just templated. You can see here there's just blank spots under each area there. And matter of putting their contact information in, and then you can save this in your job file. Now, if you want a copy of this template, click on the link. I've got that over on the Renovation Junkies site. And we're also working on a couple of other courses and things that have a lot of these templates included. So check that out from time to time. Again, head over to Renovation Junkies and have a bit of a look, but also check out those services that I just discussed, especially Hipages. If you're here in Australia, it really is a good system to use. I can't talk highly enough of it. Okay, guys, thanks for checking out this video. Like I said, just a quick one today to check in and answer some of those questions that I've been getting from guys out there through my various social media links. So if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up, like or subscribe, and I'll catch you next time. Cheers, guys.